welcome back. Yeah, long chapters. Let's see what happens here. There's pictures in this book. Wait, that's the dude that keeps appearing behind me and stuff. Yeah, that thing. Jody, behind you. Behind you, kid. Behind you, kid. Where's Aiden?
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
There's gotta be somebody I could talk to about
this. Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Down anywhere. Thanks, Jody. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
I can't do that through. That's why we have to stay inside, maybe. I think all those charms, like what things she was messing with. Like, even Aiden can't go through it. I think that house is protected by those charms. Whatever's out here, man.
Hey, Jody! Come on over!
Charms are just a protection barrier or something. How high can I go with Aiden, I wonder? It's like, how high can I? Oh, there we go. Sorry.
Have a seat.
Thanks. Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house and...
That's just the wind. They make strange sounds in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Huh? How about if I started asking you questions? where you come from, what you're doing here, you probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself, and don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me, I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody.
Something going on with that.
Hey, anything else need doing, Paul?
No, but maybe the boys could use some help.
Okay, I'll check.
Okay, so he's over there. He's kind of a jerk. Where's the other brother? Ah, here we go. He seems to want to talk. Maybe I can get some answers.
Hey, you need help, Corey?
No, not really.
I'm gonna go see if Jay needs any help.
Yeah, later.
Let's see what Jay's doing.
Stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay?
Gentle. Slowly. Don't startle. Come on, Jody. Let's show him up. Slowly.
See, Ashki? That's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kinda like me, huh? Hey, Ida. Ever dreamed of riding a horse?
What? Okay, so I. Oh! Are you kidding? Jody, that's cheating. Totally on board for it, but yeah, that's cheating. A horse is a horse, of
Take
course,
him to the
of course, unless, of course, it's an Iden horse.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn.
Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
Man, this place ain't too bad. I mean, I don't know how much we're supposed to do, but that was just lunch, and we're already, like, taking showers, getting cleaned up. I mean... Okay. What's in here? Can I go in here? Okay, so what's in here? Nothing, it's just empty. It's a gas can. Okay, so... I don't see a door or anything on it either. Okay. Where are we going?
Ooh,
behind the barn.
Really need a good shower.
Oh, okay. Well, it said behind the barn. That's not really behind the barn. That's to the side of the barn, but okay. I heard that. Dude, Jody. Crown? What the?
And then, the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
It's time to go to bed.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jody. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
Something's going on. We already saw the sheep. We already saw everything else. Like, what is going on here? Fine. Saved. Can I talk to Paul again, or maybe yeah, he was nicer to me. Maybe he can give me some answers now. Paul, answers? No answers. Okay. Nope, nothing. Okay, is it just my room? My bathroom. Okay. Let's go to bed. Let me go to bed. Okay, so it wants me to go outside. Okay, guess we're going outside then. Okay. Aiden, watch my back. A big sandstorm. It is getting closer. Okay, so I don't think we're gonna get to the barn in time. Hide in here. That's locked off. Okay, so then where do I go? Oh. Whoa, what the hell? Oh. Okay, so we know what got the sheep. So these guys are protecting me. What about the dude? What the hell?
Jody! Jody, I told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was the thing?
You should have listened to me.
No, Paul, I need answers.
In your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
You can't,
spirits,
but I can.
If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. What do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then.
Yeah!
Beautifully detailed work here. I like this.
I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
And despite all this, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
Jay! We can't clash.
Oh, she's there? The bear bar shock,
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Look, Aiden. The pump's running again.
Okay, you guys helped me. You helped me, so what's going on here, guys? There's a door. Another one of the things that I can't get into. So, so I can't use Aiden in here. What is going on? There's gotta be some reason why I'm in here. What's that? Horses. Else like a mess was in here. Okay, so let's get out of here. What the fudge was that? Crown. An arrow? That is an arrow, so you want me to...